Tag it is returned. Missed the last three games. Now Malkin across for Kessel. And then Crosby back for Kessel. Moves it with a shot. He scores! A power play goal. Phil Kessel gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead.
Well,
now here come the Flyers. Manning cuts behind the net. Out to the point for Gudas. Slides to his left. Shoots, deflected, score! So the Flyers come right back. Jordan Wheel on the redirect. They're down a man here, Keith, from their bench. Connor Sherry, a couple of shifts early in the second period. But we have not seen him since. Ryan Dulin did return, and now the Penguins take a 2-1 lead. Ryan Reeves beating Brian Elliott, his former teammate in St. Louis.
Mike Sullivan
sends it out to the point. Hague faked the shot. Giroux hit along the boards by Cole. Race for the puck. Here's Sherry back on the ice. His first shift in quite some time. He scores! Connor Sherry gives the Penguins a 3-1 lead.
Nice way to
Now Shane for Ryan Reeves, who has a goal here tonight. Shane. Hit it away from Gostisbehere. Out in front, Kunak will shoot. He scores! 4-1 Pittsburgh as Tom Kunak beats Brian Elliott.
That's well over.
Schultz across. Oleksiak with a shot. That's blocked, and Provorov is slow to get back up onto his skates. He's hobbling. Stays on the ice. Crosby fakes a shot. Kessel fires wide. Puck comes across, they score, Oleksiak, 5-1 Penguins.
Provorov hurting as he limps off on one leg, and the big rig.
Penguins win it, 5-1.